This is Lady Renegade.
Lady Renegade is a 6.5-year-old Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Lady Renegade absolutely loves walking in the neighborhood. She hates it when I walk her and there's nobody out and about. Everyone in the neighborhood knows her.
She started to have heart problems that were being diagnosed by the vet.
And without surgery, might not be alive at the end of a year.
So that's when that vet recommended the University of Florida. They were doing open heart surgery on dogs.
This pup is so dear to us that we wanted to do everything we could to save her.
Heart disease is very common in dogs, and specifically mitral valve disease due to age-related degeneration of the valve. Most dogs with mitral valve disease are treated medically.
Good morning for Lady Renegade.
However, the most definitive treatment for the disease is to surgically correct the valve abnormalities. So we are very excited to have brought Dr. Matsura, a Japanese surgeon with expertise in mitral valve surgery, to the University of Florida College of Veterinary Medicine to start this flagship program.
Our surgical procedure is to repair the valve, not replacement. Let's say simply the mitral valve is prolapsed like that and enlarged. We adjust the height and reduce the size. Actual procedure time would be 5 hours. Open heart time would be 1.5 hours.
We're really, really pleased with how everything went. The surgery went as planned. No significant complications have been encountered. We can see on her pre-op compared to her post-op, we've got a really nice improvement in her mitral regurgitation, and clinically she's much improved.
Biggest thing I take from this is giving animals a second chance at an extended life that they normally wouldn't have. So to me, this is a mighty miracle.
She was diagnosed last July, so we've been holding our breath all this time. I stayed on the hope side of things. And here we are. It all worked out well. So thank you to everyone.